Do you know, tobacco is the single most preventable cause of adult death and diseases in the world. WHO says tobacco kills more people than HIV/AIDS, alcohol, drugs, accidents putting together. My dear audience, this is KB Ashok representing West Bengal University of Health Science, India. And this is my research, Tobacco Traps Teenagers. It was an observational type of short course study based on urban schoolgirl boys aged 13 to 15 years at Midnapur town, West Bengal, which was carried out by a questionnaire method. So in this research, my objective was to find out the prevalence of tobacco use among urban schoolgirl boys aged 13 to 15 years to assess the attitude, knowledge and behavior related to tobacco use and to obtain information on their exposure to environmental tobacco smoking and tobacco in medias and advertisement. So what I got? The result is, number one, 44.3% of the population were ever user of tobacco, of which 29.7% were current users. Number two is that users are using both smoking and smokeless form of tobacco equally. And number three, the frequency of initiation of tobacco use is much higher at the age of 13 to 15 years. Number four, increase in pocket money also increases the tendency to use of tobacco. Number five, though the shop is the main source, but friends are playing the second important source of tobacco. Now, though it is illegal to sell tobacco products to an under 18 child in India, we are very unfortunate to say that only 5.5% of the students are refused from the tobacco shops. On the other hand, about the source of influence for the first tobacco use, we found the peer pressure and the medias are leading the role in 64.3% cases. Here, about 90% of them are having knowledge regarding the health hazards of tobacco use, but they are not applying it in their practical life. And last but not the least, though 23% of them are getting help to quit tobacco from their friends, but family members are not coming forward to help the trapped students. So, proper implementation of the comprehensive tobacco control policies, especially in schools, along with community with programs involving the families, peers and organizations with counter-marketing campaigns are the need of our at Midnapur town, West Bengal, Midnapur, India. So please friends, quit tobacco, be healthy and let others to be. Thank you so much for your patient hearing.